Pope Francis, in his encyclical Laudato Si, number 71, said that all it takes is one good person to restore hope. As a human family, we have become unaware of and insensitive to how our actions and lifestyles contribute to the destruction of both God's creation and human dignity. Even in the midst of these uncertain and difficult times, the work to protect Mother Nature, our common home, must continue. Let us ask for the grace to look closely to see how our life choices impact creation, the poor, and the vulnerable. Let us ask for the grace of conversion towards ecological justice and reconciliation. Let us ask for the grace to reconcile our relationship with God, creation, and humanity, and to stand in solidarity through our actions. Let this season of Lent not only be a time to turn away from sin, but also a time for us to start nurturing positive, impactful habits that will be the saving grace for our environment. And this will be the hope that we give God's creation as we learn to become stewards of this common home of ours.